No. I had the misfortune of sitting with Ty on the coach on the way up, telling me how great the players were, how great this was, how great that was, how great the club was, how great this was, how we've done really well, every player's world class.
But did it not feel like that before maybe the North London Derby?